One from my one of the guys from Mifzoim Root from Miami called me and he found out that Chabad is a messianic movement. Yes. After 4 or 5 years, we go to every Friday. Me or other guys, we say, every year the guys took him to different places. Brought him 770, brought him to the Ayah, but the Ayah brought Igris, all the good things. The guy that as a Friday rabbi started going to his community and he started telling him that Chabad believes Moshiach is coming, and not only that, that we also have and decided we know who the Melech HaMashiach is. And he has a whole trouble with his own belief because all his Yiddishkeit is based on us and he needs a solution. I told him, look, I tried to hear from him, like, what's his problem, okay? So we know who the Melech HaMashiach is. Why does it bother you all of a sudden? Yes, but the Geula, but the here, I hope that he doesn't know me, Mina, you, Mismaila, what we're talking about, what the Geula is, what Mashiach is, and what's the connection of that person called the Melech HaMashiach. So I said, no problem, I'll come to Miami, let's talk about it. I know he could afford himself the ticket for me, for my wife, and for the baby. So I told him, Hanukkah, third candle, I'm coming over. No problem, right? We came, we drove, the fourth, third night, he was busy, the fourth night, I came to his house, he arranged the fabring, and me and him, we started talking. We fabring the hin, ahead, ahin, ahair, and explained to him, Nefshalakiz, Nefshabam, is Gilad Likus, and Likus on the world, what the tachas of this world is, we have a purpose, we're going towards, and the goal of everything is Mashiach, and it's brought down in Halacha. It's not like I made this up, this world, it's like the Kabbalah, it's Chassidus, it's Halacha, it's all one clear path that leads towards something we're all working on. So he agreed and agreed and agreed and agreed, and I got to the point where I thought that the thing that bothered him was like he didn't understand why in that whole godly revealing, which is called the tachis of the world, which is called Yerubis Achtoinim, so why do we need a human being there? He understood all the other good things. What's a melech, what's a here, what's a there. He did not understand why, if the tachlis is gilui lekus in the world through doing Torah mitzvahs, so why do we need a baser adam, a human being, standing between us and the Eibishter? So I told him, look, I hear your question, I need to think about it. And that's when I started preparing the shir. So what did I find out?